Hey, hey, I'm the President Fiona Clark of the Australian Lacrosse Association. Our mission is to provide leadership for the delivery of quality sports service and programs to ensure the increasing participation levels of lacrosse throughout our country. So, participation levels, we don't just mean players, we also mean coaches and members and administrators throughout our country. So, if this is to succeed, the ALA must contribute to be focused on strengthening the foundations of our sport and driving implementation of a development program, which will see an increase in the currently stagnant numbers of lacrosse throughout Australia. So each state has their own lacrosse foundation in New South Wales, Queensland, South Australia, Tasmania, Victoria and WA. But most of you might be wondering what lacrosse actually is. Well, it's a sport played with a small rubber ball and a long stick with a net attached to the end. And the aim is to get the ball in the net and score goals at either end of the field. So the sport requires speed, agility and power as it's a fast-paced game and has high levels of contact. At the moment, the participation levels in Canada and the US are very high, with over 160,000 people recorded at some games. So think about it, that's more than 1.5 times the amount of people that can fit in the MCG. Here's a sneak peek for you of what lacrosse is like in America. Enjoy! Lacrosse in Australia is predominantly played at a club level, although we do have national teams at a senior under 21, under 19, under 17 and under 15 level. Generally there are more men that compete than women and there are considerably older, more senior players than junior players. This poses a significant problem for the future of our sport. Competition in Victoria is more popular than any other state, with a total of 14 clubs around Melbourne and also rurally. There are over 1,000 men and 400 women that play lacrosse in Victoria. The majority of the funding for Lacrosse Australia comes from the Australian Sports Commission and they provided us with $50,000 in 2009. So this was given to us in the hope that it would increase participation levels throughout the country and it's an ongoing process. We also receive money and funding from some of our sponsors which help us run some of our events. Get involved! Get hyped because Lacrosse needs you!